So these pothole repairs cannot come soon enough in Torrey Pines. Last night, a 60-year-old man was seriously hurt after he hit a pothole and got thrown off his electric scooter. Police say people nearby found him unconscious and not breathing on Roselle Street around 5:45. They had to call 911 and the man went to the hospital. Police say he has severe injuries and even facial fractures. They say he was not wearing a helmet at the time of the accident.